special job today, haven't you? What's your job today?
The quarters.
We're at the beginning of the match.
Yeah.
The players choose who's going to serve first and which end they're going to go. So this is the point. Don't have a look at it. It's a bit bigger. It's a bit bigger than normal.
Do you get to toss the G3 yourself?
Yes.
Impressive.
It's a bit bigger than the one. Fantastic. You looking forward to it? Yeah? Well, I think you'll do a fabulous job. It's going to be cheering you on. Yeah? Good. Well, I hope you enjoy every moment of it. Yeah? Well done. Thank you so much for being here. Hello. Very nice to meet you.
Fantastic.
Yes. We've been watching you eagerly, haven't we, on the telly? This is Charlotte and George. We've watched looking at your all girl and all boy kit as well. Because the children, when I've been playing at home, they've been sort of flopping out. Learning from you guys, who do it so professionally and having seen all the training. Have you enjoyed it? Yeah. Have you done it before? Is this your first year? Your first year? Yeah, it's such an experience, isn't it? And which course have you been on? Maybe a few more years before you get to go on the show course. Well done. There's a lot of training and dedication, so I hope you get some downtime. Hello. Very nice to meet you.
Hello.
Let me speak to you. Very nice to meet you. Well done.
Thank you. Yes. Everything again.
Amazing. Yeah, exactly. Because we're coming to the end of the championships. It's extraordinary. So with the Georgia
championship.
Everyone. Yeah. How many girls are there?
477.
She's doing her last championships after many, many years.
What breed is she?
Yeah.